Want to know the secret to doubling or even tripling your income as a web designer? Becoming a certified Webflow expert can be a real game changer. I've seen my income soar since I've become certified in Webflow, and today I'm showing you how you can do exactly the same. Hi, I'm Rafael, a certified Webflow designer. Since getting certified, I've had the opportunity to land higher paying projects and raise my income significantly. I've also had the chance to work on more interesting and complex projects and find new interesting clients. Today we are diving into the exact step-by-step process to not only get certified, but to even become one of the premium Webflow experts. Alright, let's dive in. Now the first step to becoming Webflow certified is to learn the basics of Webflow. As you can't build a house without a foundation, you need to learn the fundamentals first. Obviously, you need to create a Webflow account if you haven't already. And the interface may look a little bit intimidating at first, but it gets easier the more you get comfortable with it. Now, there are a few concepts that you really need to grasp about Webflow. Now, the first is layouts and positioning in Webflow. This is like the skeleton of your design. The second is CMS and e-commerce. This is where you manage content and products. Another very important concept is the interactions and animations tab. This is where you make your site more interactive and more interesting later. Don't worry, you can learn all of these directly on the Webflow site, on the Webflow University, which is entirely free and really comprehensive. So go check it out if you haven't already and if you need to brush up on the basics of Webflow. I think the single best place to start learning about Webflow is their Webflow 101 course, which I'll link down in the description. Step 2, once you've got the basics down, it's time to get your certifications. Trust me, having your Webflow certifications, it's not only like a shiny badge, but it can truly help boost your credibility. You can even post it on different social media sites or show it on your LinkedIn profile. After completing the certificates, you will get a PDF that you can share or upload anywhere you want. There are a couple different certifications you can take. For example, the Webflow 101 I mentioned before. There is a CMS certification and even a layout and positioning certification that you can do. And you can find all of this on the Webflow University page. How it works is the further down you go with the certifications, the harder they become. So I would really recommend you start at the top at the Webflow 101 certification, which is quite easy, I think, and then go down and get the harder ones. To prepare for the exams, use the videos provided by Webflow. They're really fun to watch and they have a great sense of humor, and you learn really quickly by just watching and following along. And don't forget to work on some practice sites on the site to get some experience and practice, and then the questions will be way easier. The exams usually take like 30 minutes, and to take them is completely free. They mostly consist of single choice or multiple choice questions, but the important thing is you only have 3 attempts to take each exam, so don't waste them and be prepared. There's no time limit for these exams, so you can take as much time as you need, which makes them even easier, in my opinion. By the way, if you're finding this guide helpful, consider leaving a like and subscribing to see more content like this. Alright, now step 3, becoming a Webflow expert. So you've learned the basics, got your certifications, so what's next? The last step is to apply to become a listed Webflow expert. And this is the pinnacle of Webflow expertise. We're talking about higher pay rates, exclusive project opportunities, and an exciting new way to find new clients. Because once you become a listed Webflow expert, Webflow is going to list you on their site. So you're going to have a lot of publicity and a lot of more reach, and clients will find you way easier than before. The application process involves submitting a short portfolio of your websites. You need to make 3 Webflow websites that you made for clients. They can't be template sites that you bought, and they need to follow all the latest structure requirements, and they need to be well designed. You can find the full list of requirements down in the description. I'll link it below. It can be really hard to become a Webflow expert, a listed one, The hard thing about the application process is it can take several months. If you get rejected, it can be pretty frustrating, I think. But the good thing is if you get rejected from the partner program, you can just try it over and over again until you succeed. But it can take some time and patience. But I think it's definitely worth it since you get featured on the Webflow Expert site, which will really increase your chances of finding new clients. And also it's a great credibility boost if you can say that you're a certified Webflow expert. So definitely check it out and try to apply if you can. So there you have it, the roadmap to becoming a certified Webflow expert. It's not just a title, it can be a career game changer. So start your journey today and who knows, maybe you will make a video about how to become a Webflow expert and share your journey. If you have any questions or experiences you would like to share about your Webflow journey, I would like to see it down in the comments. And feel free to subscribe for more content like this and see you next time.